What? You're lying.
You smell like a pig's pen, too.
You! You've got a lot of nerve showing yourself in this town again. What do you have to say for yourself?
I won't listen to you. Leave me alone.
Is that so? Does the name Gleda ring a bell? The star beauty of my farm? Kidnapped by a drunk lout and sold to a giant? You better remember her right fast before I call the guards and have you hauled away.
Joanne?
Yes.
You're damned right it does. I'll never breed another prize-winning goat like Gleda. And don't you think of coming back to Rorikstead until you get her back from that giant.
By the eight, keep your voice down. Do you want the entire village to learn our secrets?
I suppose that makes sense. You didn't mention a Sam, and nothing you said about the staff made sense. You left a note, but it was mostly gibberish. The only bit I could make out was after repaying Isolde in Whiterun.
Good day.
I understand. I'm sorry. I just get so excited thinking about it. So, can we do some fire magic?
Most certainly not. But perhaps
so,
I can teach you how to...
So, what's on your mind? Out.
We'll start there.
Oh, wonderful. I can't wait.
God, can we just move on and pretend none of this happened?
Right behind you.
Fuck me!
What do you need? It's grand finally having someone I can compete against with two-handed weapons. Pushes me to be better. Or at least one step ahead of you. Mm-hmm.
These fruits and vegetables are disappointing, Carlotta.
I get them fresh from the farms daily, Nazim.
Fresh from the wilds.
If you were getting them from...
So, you're finally back. Look, I've been patient, but you still owe me.
Now, what is it with Isolde? Don't tell me you proposed to her.
Hey, good to see you again. It's not about the money, really. I wouldn't have given you the wedding ring on credit if you weren't so obviously in love. But if there isn't going to be a wedding, the least you can do is give the ring back. That was one of my best pieces. You went right out to give it to your fiancé. Don't you even remember where you left her? And after you told me that sweet story of how you met in Witchmist Grove, I can see why she left you.
Spare a coin for a poor old bagel.
Decided to go through with it then. I know you couldn't have forgotten about your fiance. You spoke of her so glowingly. I don't know much about Morvenskar, but it sounded like a lovely place for the ceremony. Congratulations.
Take pity, lady.
Don't feel bad, nurse.
It was a pleasure. Thank you.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
I'm glad you're here. Very well.
You're right.
Hey? Nothing really.
Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart.
I must say... The security here is kind of... open. Not really enforced, when that's the point of building a place like this, really. Now that's done. We really did a lot of stupid things that night, didn't we? Now, let's go find ourselves that ceremony.
Thank you.
What in oblivion is this place? Don't tell me. Ugh. It turns out this Sam may not just be some punk who managed to poison a vampire. Keep your guard up. I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, well, this place is magical, isn't it?
You're here. I was beginning to think you might not make it. I thought you might not remember your first trip here. You had a big night. I think you've definitely earned the staff. Oh, the Hagraven feather and so on. You can throw all those out. You see, I really just needed something to encourage you to go out into the world and spread merriment. And you did just that. I haven't been so entertained in at least 100 years. Just a prank? Just a prank? The Daedric Lord of Debauchery does not deal in mere pranks. This may have begun as a minor amusement, but it wasn't long before I realized you'd make a more interesting bearer of my not-quite-holy staff. My pleasure, but I think it's time for you to go. No fun keeping you locked up in here with the staff.
Barkeep, I'd like a drink.
Of course.
Thanks.
Aye. Merriment my arse, this is one of the worst nights I've ever had. I should have known this was the work of a Daedric prince. We should have seen this coming. Don't get into any more drinking contests, alright? And I definitely do not want to see another fucking goat up close ever again.
What now? Well, I'm here if you need me.
I'm allergic to fungal pods, so don't expect me to carry any of that stuff.
That's Sanguine. Now I know why Molag Bal was always so pestered by him. I didn't expect, well, any of this to happen, but he is a Daedric prince, really. I wonder what his realm of oblivion is going to be like after this happened. Certainly hope another damn war doesn't flare up. I know Molag, and let's say we've never really been friends, and I've never really been the one to worship him. But since I am a daughter of Cold Harbor, by that alone, he thinks I'm really valuable to him. And when he finds out something happened to his little precious possession, I'm just saying, let's hope for the best.